And I've straightened out Ben's love life for good.
Really? I did not think that was possible. Except perhaps by hypnosis or a brain transplant.
Trust me, Ben and Kai are the perfect couple. They just didn't know it until I brought them closer together.
You get off of me! You're going the wrong way!
My sense of direction is never wrong. The main hall is that way!
The main hall, just like I said.
I thought you meant the other main hall.
How could there be two main halls?
You guys, come on! This is silly!
Put a sock in it!
But you're supposed to be...
With her? Are you out of your mind? What could possibly make you think that we belong together?
Because I'm from the future! I came here from the future, where the two of you are together.
Well, this is slightly awkward.
Esther, I swear, she isn't... I mean, he doesn't...
Hey, at least she's not a space princess, or a tennis pro.
Or a movie star.
Rook, not helping. Spanner, tell her you're wrong. Or lying, or something, because there is no way!
Trust me, Tennyson. The feeling is mutual.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're not even...
I'm sorry!